You have your check.
My check.
For the poster. Rather than do an emerald, we're just going to put your face
on it. It's an honorary. Yeah. 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 Former treasurer. I just decided.
For both, yeah. Great.
And now for tonight's starting lineups. For the visiting Quakers, at forward, a senior number 31, Nick Allen. On defense, a sophomore number 26, Tanner Schultz. At mid, a junior number 24, Carter Turk. On defense, a junior number 21, Andrew Vessio. At mid, a senior number 17, Matteo Castellini. At mid, a senior number 10, Cameron Diggins. On defense, a sophomore number 8, Sutton Ho. On defense, a senior number 6, Kareel Grin. At forward, a senior number 4, Bennett Haas. At mid, a junior number 2, Colin Bengay. And in goal for the Quakers, a junior number 1, Nathan Pribick. And now for your Bulldogs. On defense, a junior number 39, Chris Boyle. At mid, a freshman number 25, Joel Rivera. At forward, a junior number 19, Rocco Perella. At mid, a sophomore number 15, Ryan Mole. At forward, a sophomore number 10, Alex Krause. At forward, a junior number 9, Nick Rom. At mid, a senior number 6, Manuel Cook. On defense, a senior number 4, Ryan Grimm Dos Santos. On defense, a junior number 3, Jack Kersikowski. On defense, a junior number 2, Trey Marcinko. And in goal for the Bulldogs, a junior 0, Dylan Mamulo. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise at this East-West Classic High School Soccer event. Sadly, Gino passed away last month after a courageous battle with cancer. Gene's Quaker Valley team played against our very own Wilson Bulldogs on the main campus of Penn State University over 30 years ago in the very first East-West Classic, and it continues today. Gino was a legend. He had an incredible 507, 139-39 career record coaching at Quaker Valley High School. His teams won 7 WPIAL titles and a record 6 state titles, including the nationally ranked number 1 team of 1996, when he was also named the NSCAA National High School Coach of the Year. Our Berks County coaches quickly became good friends with Gino, largely due to his love of the sport, his passion for the high school game, and his infectious personality. He will be missed by all. Please join us for a moment of silence in recognition of Gene Klein. Please remain standing for the playing of our national anthem. Wilson Gold by number 9, Nick Rome. Assisted by number 19, Rocco Perella. Thank you.
got out. Get under it.
Like any? Good job, Manny.
Come on, come on, come on.
Get him out.
Take some, 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 take some
go, Quakers!
Yeah.
Great ball, Cam.
Come on. Come on, man. Great job, Bennett. Let's go, QV!
Oh, Yeah. It's crazy.
Quaker Valley Gold by number 2, Colin Bengay.
Thank you. I Relax. Relax. Let it build.
Thank you. Yeah. Jesus.
Come on.